their food by using some raw materials, that is carbon dioxide, water, and the presence of chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green pigment which is present in all the green parts of the plant. We will discuss later on about chlorophyll in detail. Here, this photosynthesis process is a physicochemical process or physiochemical process. Here I am using physicochemical process. Why? Because in this process, number of physical terms are also utilized and number of reactions are also utilized. Chemical means number of reactions are also utilized in this process. In this process, sugar is synthesized, right? Means the production of sugar takes place by the process of photosynthesis, but this sugar is stored in many of the parts of plants in the form of starch. In this process takes place in the presence of sunlight, as we know, and the conditions necessary for photosynthesis. Means what are the conditions necessary or required for the process of photosynthesis? They are presence of carbon dioxide, presence of H2O, presence of chlorophyll, which is the green pigment, presence of sunlight. Right? Presence of carbon dioxide, from where they get carbon dioxide? They get carbon dioxide from the atmosphere.